Hello and welcome to YSTV. We're here at the City Screen Picture House in York for the very first day of the Aesthetica Short Film Festival. We're very excited to watch all the short films and exciting masterclasses coming up over the course of the festival until Sunday. Let's go take a look at what's going on at the festival. How are you enjoying the film festival so far?
So far it's pretty cool, honestly, exceeds the expectations.
Yeah, I really enjoyed it. So it's the first film festival I've ever been to. So it's really nice to like, see like different talks and like different perspectives.
I really like about Aesthetica is the talks and the masterclasses, as well as the short films. So I've been to an immersive 360 talk this morning, which is really interesting about seeing, not just the kind of normal kind of filmmaking, the kind of 2D filmmaking, but actually looking at kind of new platforms and new ways of making films. So that was really fascinating. I'm going to the Guardian documentary one this afternoon as well.
So we've just got out of the Guardian talk. Did you really enjoy that? What did you think of it?
I don't really think I've ever noticed that the Guardian did short documentaries, which is quite interesting. So I'm a third year, so like going into the industry next year might be quite interesting to maybe look at jobs there or maybe submit a short to maybe get put out by them.
I'm Charlie Phillips, I'm the head of video at The Guardian and I look after our documentary strand.
When you're sort of looking for documentaries to make and to commission, what sort of thing in particular are you looking for?
So we really want to do stuff that is going to work as really impressive observational cinematic documentary making, but is also going to work as really impressive video journalism. So it's kind of the best of, you know, the best of film festivals, but also the best of The Guardian's journalistic and news organisation heritage.
You say this is the first proper film festival you've been to. Are you hoping to attend more in the future than now that you've had a taste of what they're like?
Yeah, if I have a chance, totally.
It's probably second year I've been, so yeah, glad to be back.